The machine's prediction accounts for your every act. Until you reach the thinker's core, the equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Central Computing, of course.
Up and over, friend. Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, the suction will do the rest. One step closer to getting the Thinker's blueprint out of Rapture. Head down the lift to operations.
Minerva's Den are reminded that the operations wing of Rapture Central Computing is strictly off-limits.
Show such loyalty to a proven traitor. What is Porter to you? A convenient excuse to disrupt my work? Or something more? I am curious, I must admit. But not enough to let you live.
Yeah.
atmosphere at my lab that should be able to get us the hell out of Rapture, but we can't launch just yet. First, we'll need to reprogram a signal beacon. That nutcase Lamb's got the city on lockdown, but a hacked beacon should keep her torpedoes at bay. See what you can find.
After some searching, I made contact with Charles Milton Porter in Minerva's den. A productive exchange. Clearly, Rapture is no place to continue my research. But Porter says that if he can find a way to return to the surface along with the programming for his mainframe, we could then rebuild the machine and work together towards the cure. I have located an Alpha Ceres to assist him, Subject Sigma. I must return to the surface. If Sigma is successful in Minerva's den, then the cure for Adam's curse is on its way. It is only a matter of time.
The seafloor outside Minerva's den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there. Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket. To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit somehow.
I figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes. But I need access to a bathysphere, and Porter's got the only one in the den locked away at his private dock. Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up?
Look for a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
yourself at home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heap.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wall had it installed in his office.
Surprise, Sigma!
Technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Only do what a man programmed it to do. But who programmed? Someone in the office? But this you
One mind, doing the work of two. 10, with the help of the Thinker, 1,000. The machine spoke, Ryan listened, and finally, I have the Thinker all to myself. Goodbye, old friend. Don't worry. You leave your creation in capable hands.
Quite fair, you molly!
Technology of Minerva's Den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
I want to tell the recorder how we met, Milton.
Okay, sure.
I was working in my family's diner. School was starting for the fall. And one morning, in walks this college boy. Clean cut. First thing I noticed was his eyes. He sat down and ordered bacon, eggs, and coffee. He was shy, but we talked a little off and on. He came in every single morning for breakfast and ordered the same thing. I told my mama, that boy must really love your cooking. She said, he isn't coming in for the food, honey. He's coming in for you. A year later, we were married.